Now we want to head out to reporter Simi Chuen. She has a report for us from New Orleans East.
Many people in southeast Louisiana, but many people still in the dark right now. So sites like this are really a welcome site for a lot of people. As you see, we've got NTG crews here in New Orleans East. They are working hard to restore power to those who have been left in the dark because of Hurricane Isaac. Officials say that these crews are working around the clock. There are more than 12,000 of them in the area, working 16-hour shifts just to try to get people out of the dark. The major concern today is going to be the heat. People who are without power are going to be left not only without a refrigerator, but without air conditioning, which can be dangerous with the rising temperatures today. I'm joined now by resident Dave Welcome to talk to us a little bit about how life has been without power since Tuesday. Dave?
It's been hot. And we've been fortunate, like our hot water heater, like, hasn't really went out, so we've been able to still have hot showers. The wind has been blowing at night, so it hasn't been as hot inside of the house. But, we're excited to be able to be getting our power back on, so.
How excited were you when you walked out your door today and you saw these crews working to take off these tree limbs that had damaged these power lines?
I went and I got my phone, took a picture and put it on Instagram and Twitter, and it was like, God bless Integer. Yeah.
We're standing outside right now, and I mentioned the heat earlier. Things are supposed to be really hot now that this storm has blown over. This probably couldn't have come at a better time.
Yeah, this morning I woke up like in a hot sweat, cold sweat, and, just like last night I saw him coming up and down the street, but woke up this morning and still wasn't any energy, so when I saw the truck actually coming down the street, and I was like, finally. When they said they were coming here, I was like, finally.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, amen.
All right, Dave, thanks so much. So fortunately for Dave, his family is going to be getting power. Just one of the many people who will hopefully have their power restored today. Not only is this going to be dangerous heat-wise, health-wise, for a lot of people who are going to be in the dark today without air conditioning, but it can also be a public safety hazard, as driving in the dark, as we saw, without any of these power lights can be extremely dangerous. So folks, if you're heading out in an area that does not have power, continue to be safe today. On your side in New Orleans East, Sydney Chuan, WDSU News.